Hey there, viewers. Looking to transform your body in just 4 weeks? Losing weight and toning the body is a dream for many of us, but everything seems complicated. There's 1,000 exercises, and you just don't know which ones to stick to. In today's video, we'll be talking about 6 exercises for women that can transform your body in just 4 weeks. Does it include downward dog pull? What is a dead bug exercise? Ever heard about tabletop leg extensions? We're talking all this and more. Number 1. Downward dog pull. Oh yeah, it's just what it sounds like. You pose like a dog stretching its leg after waking up from a deep nap. And if you have a dog, don't be surprised if he wants to join you. No dog ever minds a little bit of fun. This exercise is similar to the downward dog yoga pose. If you're targeting your thigh, core, and bottom muscles, this exercise is great. Here are the steps. Set yourself on your hands and knees. Your knees should be directly below your hips, while your hands are a little forward compared to your shoulders. Your toes should be turned inwards and palms spread on the floor. Press back into your heels. You're now in the downward dog position. Lift your leg up while balancing the body weight on both your palms as well as your leg. Your stretched out leg should be straight without any bend at the knee. Hold that position for a few seconds. Bring the raised leg down and towards your chest. Now repeat this process, but with the other leg. When you begin this exercise, go easy. Start with 2 sets of 10 repetitions and increase with time. Number 2. Ball twist. Want a toned core with strong muscles? Well, who doesn't? A flexible, toned core looks good and it's essential for proper body posture. When you train your core muscles, you get a strong lower back. You'll be less likely to have lower back pain. If you're also looking to tone your body by weightlifting, you'll definitely need strong core muscles. This will protect your lower back from injuries. Such injuries usually happen when you're lifting weights with the wrong posture. Your core muscles don't have adequate strength to bear the weight. This ball twist exercise is a fun way to build core strength. Go ahead, blast your music, get started already. All you need to do is stand with your back straight against a wall. Bend your knees slightly outwards. Hold a medium-sized medicine ball in your hands, raising it upward to your chest level. Twist from side to side. Start slowly and gradually build pace with time. Are you finding this list useful so far? Well, the next point is surely to surprise you. But before we continue, why not subscribe to our channel for more videos like this and hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Number 3. Tabletop extension. Do you want stronger thighs, abs, and back muscles? Yeah, it does sound like a lot of muscle groups, but the right body exercise will target all of them in one go. All you need to do is make tabletop extensions a part of your daily exercise regimen. Begin by getting in the table position. This means getting on your hands and knees. Your knees should be right below your hips. Your shoulders, wrists, and elbows should be in a line and perpendicular to the floor. Rest your head in a neutral position with eyes fixed on the ground. Now lift your left arm and extend it forward so there's no bend at the elbows. Your hands should be parallel to the floor. At the same time, extend the right leg straight back with no bend at the knee. Try to hold this position for a few seconds. Return to the normal position and repeat with the other arm and leg. Initially, you'll find it hard to hold the position for even 3 seconds. But with time and practice, your endurance will increase. You'll be able to hold it for longer. Tabletop exercises are so useful. Various Pilates mat exercises begin with them. After all, strong thighs, butt, abs, and back are crucial for your overall fitness as well as toned appearance. Number 4. Plank. Of course, planks had to make it on our list. No body transformation workout is complete without planks. It's the ultimate fitness test you can put your body through. It looks difficult to hold the plank position for even a few seconds. Believe it or not, there is someone with a world record of holding it for over 8 hours. Feeling discouraged? Well, this man is 62 years old. He made it in the Guinness Book of World Records by holding it for 8 hours, 15 minutes, and 15 seconds straight. So take a cue and just get started. Begin with holding the position for just 20 seconds. Try slowly increasing it to a minute within a few days. Gradually increase the time as you go along. While it may seem challenging, planks are super helpful in achieving a slimmer waistline, perfect abs, and an increase in endurance. The only key to reaping the rewards from this bodyweight exercise is by maintaining the correct form as long as you can. To perform a plank, get in the ready position with your face towards the floor. Place your hands under your shoulders. Your elbows should also be lined under. Your toes should be facing your knees. If you're doing it for the first time, keep your feet wider than your hips distance. As time goes on, keep your feet closer for more challenge and resistance. your body should be in a straight line from head to toe. Tighten your abs, glutes, and quads. Remember to breathe in and out. Start with small increments and gradually move up. Before we move ahead, here's a video you may like. Learn what can happen to your body if you consume too much sodium every day. Number 5. Dead bug exercise. The name sounds creepy, but trust me, this exercise isn't. It's actually fun, and it'll shake up your daily workout routine. The dead bug exercise targets your core muscles to give you stronger abs. The name is inspired by the way you look when you're lying on your back doing this exercise, similar to a dead bug. First, lie straight on your back. Raise your legs with your knees bent at a 90-degree angle. Make sure they're parallel to the floor. Stretch your arms and touch your bended knees. Slowly lower one leg and arm down so they're near the floor, but not touching it. The other leg and arm shall remain in a raised position. Hold for a few seconds. Feel the tension in your core muscles. Inhale and exhale. Slowly return to the neutral position and switch sides. Repeat with the other leg and arm. If it's your first time doing the exercise, go slowly. 2 sets, 5 repetitions each would be a good number to start at. After a week, move on to 2 sets of 10 repetitions, or 4 sets of 5. Number 6. Squats. I hate squats, seriously. This is one exercise I always want to skip. We're talking about a ton of hard work and sweat. But then I realized the benefits. Squats engage multiple muscle groups, including thighs, knees, and hips. If you're a beginner, start with simple bodyweight squats first. With time, you can add weight in the form of kettles or dumbbells. This exercise will increase your flexibility and strengthen your muscles and bones. They also make your knees strong. But remember, if your form is incorrect, it can cause injuries. To do squats, stand with your feet slightly wider than the distance between your hips. Your toes should point 5 to 20 degrees outwards. Pick a point on the wall in your line of sight. When you do a squat, look at this point the entire time and not the floor. Extend your arms straight so that you're parallel to the ground. Your weight should be on the balls and the heel of your feet. As you breathe deeply, send your hips backwards and bend your knees. Remember, your hips should go backward with the knee bends following. Squat down while focusing on keeping your knees in line with your feet. Come back to the standing position after you've squatted down low enough so that your hips are lower than your knees. Do you do any of these exercises? Do you find them easy to do? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.